They've been knocking on the door, have Sikukune. That's a deflection. That's a touch. They take the lead.
Yeah, it's unfortunate for SuperSport United because that the both Kulu and Klatswayo were caught in front of the ball. The deflection caused all the problems to SuperSport United. But the improvisation from the Nigerian is exquisite. Maybe football could be a cruel.